men are led by God. Look at this, watch this. There's one word that jumps out in this passage of scripture. It says whom. Whom? Or who? Who you gonna let lead you? You gonna let your children lead you? You gonna let your wife lead you? You gonna let your job lead you? You gonna let Barack Obama lead you? Who you gonna let lead you? Huh? Scripture says, if we will simply acknowledge God, then he will direct our path. It goes on to say that the steps of a good man have been ordered by the Lord. Now I want to encourage the person that feels as if they're at a standstill. Now Burger King is known as allowing us to have it your way. But if you pull up to Burger King and you order a Whopper, no onions, no tomatoes, add pickles and cheese, then the lady is going to come back at the end of the intercom and she's going to say, drive up, we'll bring it to you. And now the reason this is because that's a special order and special order.